You all asked for it, and here he is. Back it up, Terry. Sean, put your light on here. This is Back It Up, Terry. We're getting ready to shoot some more fireworks for him. I did upload some more videos from Channel 24 News with Ontario's interview, and also Draco, El Draco. Draco, come into the light, baby. Come into the light. El Draco, that's the voice, you guys. That is the voice behind it. Draco, we are going live on YouTube.
Put in reverse, Terry.
So they did a great job, Draco, Terry. And you guys, we're trying to get him a new wheelchair. This is a barrier wheelchair right now. We do have a GoFundMe account to help him out, and we would really appreciate it if you guys can help us out on this one. You can go to GoFundMe at Back It Up, Terry, new wheelchair. Whatever you can donate, it would be greatly appreciated, you guys. We love you guys, and I wanted to bring you guys another version of Back It Up, Terry 2019. We have a lot of family and friends that's here. There's one that's holding. Turn the camera around to you. That's Sean. He's helping out with the lighting because it's nighttime now. So I'm trying to give you more of Terry, Back It Up, Terry, and Draco, the voice that's behind it. So Terry is in need of a wheelchair. So we got a GoFundMe account with Back It Up, Terry, new wheelchair. And also you can go on, what is it? It is 24 News Memphis. And you can watch the live interview with Terry and Draco. And I just wanted to make sure that I made good at my promise, telling you guys that we would make sure that we come with Terry again with another Back It Up, Terry video. So we love you guys and we thank you so much. This is my family. If we can get a little lighting over there, some of my family right there. So that's some of Terry and Draco's family. So it's a lot of them, it's babies and all. And like I said, we love everybody. And we thank you all for watching and being a fan. And we all love you too. Terry love you guys. Draco love you guys. I love you guys. We all love you. Thank you and keep watching. Back it up, put it in reverse, Terry.